This is No Weather Radio, all hazards. Station KEC63 in Southfield. The station broadcasts from the National Weather Service in White Lake at a frequency of 162.55 megahertz. Here is the forecast for the northern suburbs. Tonight, a slight chance of light showers and isolated thunderstorms after 2 a.m. Mostly sunny early this evening, then partly cloudy until 4 a.m., then mostly cloudy. Low 65 to 69. Southwest winds 5 to 15 miles per hour. Chance of rain 20%. Friday, mostly cloudy until 5 p.m., then partly cloudy. Highs 82 to 86. Southwest winds 5 to 15 miles per hour. Friday night, partly cloudy with a chance of showers and thunderstorms. Low 68 to 72. Southwest winds 5 to 15 miles per hour, becoming light south after midnight. Chance of rain 40%. And now the forecast for the Ann Arbor and Detroit vicinities. Tonight, partly cloudy until 2 a.m., then mostly cloudy with a slight chance of light showers and isolated thunderstorms. Low 67 to 71. Southwest winds 5 to 15 miles per hour. Chance of rain 20%. Friday, mostly cloudy until 2 p.m., then partly cloudy. Highs 84 to 88. Southwest winds 5 to 15 miles per hour. Friday night, partly cloudy with a chance of showers and thunderstorms. Lows 69 to 73. Southwest winds 5 to 15 miles per hour. Chance of rain 30%. Also, the forecast for Lenawee and Monroe counties. Tonight, partly cloudy until 2 a.m., then mostly cloudy with a slight chance of light showers and isolated thunderstorms. Lows 64 to 68. Southwest winds 5 to 15 miles per hour. Chance of rain 20%. Friday, mostly cloudy until 5 p.m., then partly cloudy. Highs 82 to 86. Southwest winds 5 to 15 miles per hour. Friday night, partly cloudy with a chance of showers and thunderstorms. Low 66 to 70. Light southwest winds. Chance of rain 30%. And now the remainder of the 7-day forecast for the listening area. Saturday, a chance of showers and thunderstorms until 2 p.m., then showers and thunderstorms likely. Mostly cloudy. Highs 83 to 87. South winds 10 to 20 miles per hour. Chance of rain 60%. Saturday night, showers and thunderstorms until 2 a.m., then a chance of showers and thunderstorms. Low 65 to 69. Southwest winds 5 to 15 miles per hour. Chance of rain 80%. Sunday, partly cloudy with a chance of showers and thunderstorms. High 74 to 78. Chance of rain 30%. Sunday night, mostly clear. Lows 56 to 60. Monday, mostly sunny. Highs 73 to 77. Monday night, clear. Lows 56 to 60. Tuesday, sunny. Highs 77 to 81. Tuesday night, clear. Lows 60 to 64. Wednesday, mostly sunny. Highs 79 to 83. Wednesday night, partly cloudy. Lows 63 to 67. Thursday, mostly cloudy with a chance of showers and thunderstorms. High 79 to 83. Chance of rain 40%. These are the 10 p.m. observations for Thursday at Detroit Metro Airport. It was cloudy. The temperature was 75 degrees, the dew point 67, and the relative humidity 76%. The wind was southeast at 3 miles an hour. The pressure was 30.00 inches and steady. At Pontiac, it was 75 degrees and partly cloudy. Detroit City Airport, it was 75 and cloudy. At Flint, clear and 76 degrees. At Howell, it was 72 and clear. At Lapeer, it was 69 and fair. Observations from the rest of Lower Michigan. It was clear, with a temperature of 71 at Alpena, 73 at Houghton Lake, 76 at Lansing, and 75 at Tri-Cities. It was partly cloudy, with a temperature of 75 at Muskegon and 75 at Traverse City. It was cloudy, with a temperature of 75 at Grand Rapids and 75 at Kalamazoo. Now looking to the Upper Peninsula. At Sault Ste. Marie, it was clear, with a temperature of 73. A few out-of-state locations. Skies ranged from mostly cloudy to cloudy. It was 77 at Chicago, 73 at Cleveland, and 72 at Toledo. Once again at Detroit Metro Airport, it was cloudy, with a temperature of 75. The nearshore forecast for the Michigan waters of Lake Erie, rest of tonight, southwest winds 5 to 10 knots. Partly cloudy through midnight, then mostly cloudy with a slight chance of showers and thunderstorms after midnight. Waves 2 feet or less. Friday, southwest winds 5 to 10 knots, increasing to 10 to 15 knots by late morning, then diminishing to 5 to 10 knots late. Partly cloudy with a slight chance of showers and thunderstorms. Waves 2 feet or less. Friday night, southwest winds 5 to 10 knots. Partly cloudy. A slight chance of showers and thunderstorms through midnight, then a chance of showers and thunderstorms after midnight. Waves 2 feet or less. Saturday, southwest winds 5 to 10 knots, becoming south 15 to 20 knots. Partly cloudy through early afternoon, becoming mostly cloudy. A chance of showers and thunderstorms. Waves 2 feet or less. The water temperature at Belle Isle is 77.4 degrees. Through 4 p.m. at Detroit, the high was 84, with a low of 66, and there was no precipitation. These are the 10 p.m. marine observations for Thursday. The report from Port Hope was not available. At Port Huron, the wind was calm. At Mount Clemens, the wind was south at 5 miles an hour. At Gros Isle, the wind was calm. At Monroe, the wind was calm. At Saginaw Bay Light and Inner Saginaw Bay, the wind was south at 10 knots, gusting to 12. At Gravelly Shoals and Outer Saginaw Bay, the wind was southeast at 6 knots, gusting to 7. At Harbor Beach, the wind was south at 7 knots, gusting to 9. For the North Lake Huron Buoy northeast of Alpena, the wind was south at 12 knots, gusting to 16. And the wave heights was 1 foot. For the South Lake Huron Buoy east of Oscoda, the wind was south at 8 knots, gusting to 10. And the wave heights was 0 feet. Western Lake Erie Buoy recorded winds from the southeast at 6 knots. Water temperature is 79 degrees. Air temperature is 78. Toledo Light recorded winds from the southeast at 9 knots. Air temperature is 79. This is NOAA Weather Radio All Hazards, Station KEC63 in Southfield. The station broadcasts from the National Weather Service in White Lake at a frequency of 162.55 megahertz.